South Carolina Flight 1182, prepare for landing at Kona International Airport from Honolulu International Airport. Landing will make 17.